Good morning. Time for Rise and Shine, for Learning Sunshine, and a brand new episode of Pokemon Black. Actually, no, let's not do that. So I was about to head off to leveling off screen back up here. And then I was blocked by this. Hi trainer, do you have a minute? Just heard this on the extra and see where there's a big storm up. This room seems to be different from a natural phenomenon. So strange. That I'm not going to bother with. But also, let's finally listen to this amazing song for 5 seconds. Stop. Great. Trainer Professor Juniper told me, you're heading for the Pokemon League, right? Since it's Elder, since it's the champion, I think it will be alright. Worst case scenario, you'll be battling Team Plasma's boss, and I need to know if you can handle it. Oh, Cheren. Although I haven't actually been to that castle. In a while. I usually just fight the Elite Four, because I just usually lose energy because of it. At the Elite Four area. Cheren's Pokemon are higher level than mine. But I will not three of mine just yet. What? Is that? Thunder, what the actual? Oh, looks like I am. Razor Blade. What the hell? Thunder shouldn't have missed. I don't know why he keeps saying that the Pokemon has been avoiding Thunder lately. When it should. Because Common Rise makes it so that Thunder pretty much doesn't mess. Yep, you were something else, and I mean that sincerely. Right, now I have to make your Pokemon healthy. Right now. There's no way I can compete with you, Greg. If there's anything I can do to help with the battle with Penn, just say so. Greg? There's not much I can do to help, but I want you to have these. So, it's kind of funny. Everyone's so different. Funny? At a time like this? Come on, Cheren, can you smile just for once? Taking everything so seriously all the time isn't going to change anything. You know, since we've met our Pokemon and walked the same roads together, a lot has happened. We've all changed a lot. The fact of the things we want to do and the things we can do are different for each of us, right? That's what made her journey so worth it. Somehow, all this just makes me happy. So that's what you mean. You were right, though. We're all different and we should do the things that we can do. There are many truths and ideals as there are people in Pokemon. The most important thing is that we help one another out. That's why people in Pokemon are always by each other's side. That's what I've been. Greg, if anything happens to you or Albert, I'll do everything I can to help you. That's why I need to keep training and getting stronger. Just don't be reckless. He's gone. Greg, me too. I'll do my best if I can. So then, I wish I could see something like totally inspiring, you know? Let's look forward. I want to take another look in this grass area. See you here. There we go. Hi, Professor. And Dawnstone. Really? Well, those are just actually bad. Yeah. Dusk Stone. Peregrine kind of fainted because it was still asleep. Well, the foolish verb would have been nice 5 minutes ago. Unqualified ones shall not pass. The key to open this closed gate is the trio badge. O holder of the trio badge, challenge all that you face. The key to open this gate is the basic badge. O holder of the basic badge, show the knowledge you have obtained. Yeah, what's even worse is that there's grass stuff here. I normally wouldn't do this, but I... But just for right now. The key to open this gate is the insect badge. O holder of the insect badge, fight valiantly like an insect. The key to open this gate is the bolt badge. O holder of the bolt badge, unfurl and shock. The key to open this gate is the Quake Badge. O holder of the Quake Badge, make your foes' hearts tremble. The key to open this gate is the Jet Badge. Blast ahead with tremendous force. I do like the look of these badge check gates, because they're all small representations of the gems. Show the sharp edge of an icicle. The key to open this gate is the Legend Badge. O holder of the Legend Badge, pass through Victory Road, which lies beyond here, and head for the Pokemon. Prove that you, too, can be a legend. We are in Victory Road, which we will go through next time. As for me, I'm going to try and get a few more levels off screen. Because that was just bad. Anyways, thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you'll have Sunshine all the time.